Well, to just touch the guy. Because now automatically that knocks him off balance. I make it a habit to touch the chest.
So we just did that.
Yeah,
you just touch my chin.
If you hook him up towards you, you're kind of giving him a little bit of balance to defend. You know? So it's almost like when my crew is the Masonettes, so like the best, some of the best teachers I had. They're my Muay Thai.